Hello viewers, today I like to show you how to transfer contacts from iPhone to Android phone without PC or third-party apps. Let's have a look. First, take a backup of your iPhone to iCloud. For that, launch settings from your iPhone, tap on Apple ID profile name, tap iCloud. For iPhone contacts backup, make sure contacts turned on. So keep contacts on for iPhone contacts backup and tap iCloud backup. Make sure your phone is connected with Wi-Fi internet and tap backup now. It's start backing up your contacts. Backup done. Last successful backup, time and date. After taking iPhone contacts backup, take your Android phone. Here I have only two contacts in my Android phone. Launch any browser, you can use Chrome or other browser. On the address bar, type iCloud.com. Go to iCloud page. Now tap on three dot on the top right corner and check the box desktop site. Here, sign in with your Apple ID. That Apple ID you are using in your iPhone. After sign in, tap on contacts. Here, my all iPhone contacts backup. Now, from bottom left corner, tap on the gear button. Tap select all. It will select your all contacts. Again, tap on the gear button and tap export vCard. 608 contacts will download. Tap on open button. Tap save. Also tap save contact to phone. That's it. It's start importing all contacts. 608 contacts downloaded. Now open contact app and go to the bottom. Here 608 contacts. So these are the steps to transfer contacts from iPhone to Android phone without PC or any third-party apps. Hope this video help you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.